There'll be girls across the nation that'll eat this up. Babe, I know that it's your soul, but could you bottle it up and get down to the heart of it? No, it's my heart, you shit out of your luck. Don't make me tell you again, my love, 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 love. Love, 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 love. I am aiming to be somebody that somebody trusts with a delicate soul. I don't claim to know much, except soon as you start to make room for the parts that aren't you, it gets harder to bloom in a garden of love. Love, love, love. Love, 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 love. Only thing I ever could need, only one good thing worth trying to be. Understand the sentiment you're saying to us, oh, but sensible sales, so could you kindly shut up and get started at keeping your part of the bargain? Oh, please, little darling, you're killing me sweetly with love, 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 love. Only thing I ever could need, only one good thing worth trying to be, and it's love, love. As a flicker meant to be a flame. Skin has gotten thicker, but it burns a stain. Still a baby in a cradle, gotta take my first fall. Baby's getting next to Noah with her back against the wall. You meant to make me happy, make me sad. Wanna make it better, better so bad. But save your resolution for you never knew here. There is only one solution I can see here. Love, you're all I ever could need. Only one good thing worth trying to be, and it's love. Only gonna get love, you what you give away.
Love,
so give
love, love, love,
love. Only gonna get love, you what you give away.
Love,
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 love. Only gonna get you what you give away. So give love.
Well, that was the song I did this Friday. I hope you liked it. If you like what you see and you want to hear more, you can just subscribe right up there. Every Friday, I'm hoping to have a video up. Last one was You and I by Ingrid Michaelson. So if you didn't watch that, you should watch that. I got really inspired after seeing her in concert on the 9th of April. She came to Duluth, specifically St. Scholastica, to sing. Me and my sister got there. It was actually a birthday present for me. She bought my ticket, and then we got there at 4:30 at the doors. We met these other cool people there too, and some people even came at 3 o'clock. A lot of people like you, Sarah. If you see this, I think it'd be pretty awesome if you did. I never thought I'd actually be able to see her in concert. I absolutely love her. I used to listen to her CD religiously, especially her new one, because I was so excited when I found out she had a new album out. And then she came to Duluth, and that was even more awesome. You know, those people that you always see and you go, damn, I wish I was one of those people in the front row. I was one of them. It was awesome. She looked at us a few times. I sang along to every song. Who's cool now? But this is the sweatshirt I was wearing to her concert. There's actually a tweet pic. Tweet pic? Is that what you call it? Twit pic? I think it's a twit pic. Of us at the concert. And you can see me. Here, I'll show you. Okay, so here is the picture. And then look right there. There's my sister who bought my ticket. I'm right there in my pink sweatshirt. There's a part through the middle of the song in Let the Rain when Sarah came out in the encore. Practically nobody else around us knew the clapping part towards the end. Me and my sister start doing the clapping thing. And then she looked at us and she's like, yeah, because we knew. We knew. And nobody else did. So, that's right. She had guitar picks. She threw them out towards us. I don't know if it was supposed to be towards us, but I like to feel so, since we knew the clapping part. We were looking on the ground to find them, and then I caught Sarah Bareilles' guitar pick. It says Sarah Bareilles on it. On the back of it, it says Kaleidoscope, and it's in a little heart. Also, I got a poster. Sarah Bareilles' poster, Kaleidoscope heart. It's signed. There's also some really cool people that opened for her. I'm not too sure how to pronounce her name. Zimina Serinana. I think that's right. She was so good. So I think you should check out her channel. Click right here to look at her channel. So there's another cool band that was there, and they were called Elizabeth and the Catapult. They had awesome music. Click right up here to see Elizabeth and the Catapult's channel. Click right down here to look at Sarah's channel, of course, Sarah Bareilles. Right here was Sarah Bareilles' opener band, Trevor Hall. He was really awesome. I hope you liked my video. I really love the song. I love Sarah Bareilles. I love music, and I love you.